Good morning, I'm Jeff. I'm a Sewer Tech Northwest. Today we're at property address 5328 Southeast Thornapple Street here in Hillsboro. We're located at the front of the home. This is a rescope. Now we're checking the line again here. It was clogged up last time. We got to clean out in the front porch, and it is a 3-inch PVC pipe here. We had a complete blockage at about 8 feet from the point of access. Here we go. We will introduce water to the line here at the end. Just transitioned over to schedule 3034 PVC pipe. From standard PVC, and this does appear to be a 4-inch line. Alright, here at 44 feet, we have reached the main lateral out on Thornapple. I'm going to go ahead and introduce some water. I'm going to put about a gallon of water down the line here. I'm just about to pull the camera head out of the line. The line drains out nicely all the way out to the main lateral. No standing water issues. Both sections of the PVC pipe are in good shape. The sewer line is functioning properly at this time.